I'm just staying here and just shoot.
Break me.
Yes, I love this gun. This gun low. Oh my god, this gun is so good. Look at this. This is broken. Herb reload. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh. Stop it. You're fucking me up for a second. Oh. I'm good. Don't worry about it. I got this. Yes. Video games. But yeah, at that hospital job, I was a telecommunications operator for one of the. Holy shit! They just spawned. Ooh, headshots! I need to go for them. Just shot his hand, but for one of the biggest hospitals back where I used to live, it was one of the biggest hospitals in the state, and like they had their own building for just telecommunications, and I used to work in the basement of the building. Like it handles all of the, obviously all the communications for the hospitals. All we do is send pages out, anybody who calls in for like emergencies and whatever, like for the emergency room or whatever, like we were basically the operator for the hospital was the office I used to work in. And it was just drama every day. Like just drama. Like the job was mega easy too. And the one thing I will honestly admit that I miss about that job, oh my god, just thinking about it, is when I used to work primarily afternoons, like 1 to 9s and stuff. And then one or maybe 2 days a week when the main overnight person wasn't working, I would do the other days he was off. So and when you work overnight, you're by yourself. So what he used to do is he used to bring his games to work with him and literally play, and literally game at work, basically. Oh, here we go. I see it. And would literally game at work. So, and that guy, like, I was friends with him. And, he basically got me a job there. But anyway. That was the best thing, is gaming at work. Like that is my ultimate goal, is to be gaming and working at the same time. Like doing, like, you know, if I could have a choice, you know, between any job in the world, it would be to play video games at work, or if not at the same time, video games as a job. But just playing video games, not making them, not developing them, not testing them. Cause I'm too open-minded to be like a legit video game tester. Like I'm too like laid back. Like I, you know, like I'm too carefree to like give a like heavy criticism and stuff. Like I'll give my honest opinion towards a lot of games, but like I'm too like laid back as a gamer. Sure, free heal. But I do miss that. Being at work, basically, literally, you basically just get paid to answer the phone. And like you work overnight, so you were by yourself. But that's life. I treat it as a learning experience. But I say again. I will never work in an office environment ever again. Too boring and too much drama, dude. Because people, they don't have shit to do, but just like, they lose their minds when they work in places like that where they do the same stuff every day. The same systematic factorial stuff every single day.
No, so they do things that
make work exciting. And in this case, stir up trouble in the workplace. Drama, talking shit behind people's backs, stuff like that. Just, ugh. Let's go.
Welcome aboard. Sorry, you'll make a fine addition.
Oh god, it's shit. I like how they just spawn up on you, buddy. I see you. You're not sneaky. Please just die. Nice. Yo, this gun is broken, dude. Look at this. Oh god, some more. Headshots. Headshots. Come on. Look at all those orbs. What the fuck? What happened? Go aim. Yes. One more. Yes. Give me all that. Oh, look who it is. I see you. We're gonna sneak off shots. I mean, I like routine, but there's nothing wrong with it. Not every day. Like, even right now, I work 4 days a week, 3 days off. I will go crazy if I work every day, 10 hours a day. I will go crazy. Oh, he dodged? What again? He's dodging my shot. What again? I like that. What even just happened? Fuck it, I'll give you the level 5. I'm gonna die first. But I killed him. Well, then it just did a shit ton of damage. There you go. Yes. He's keloed over. I should have waited to Island Dread. Okay. Oh, I remember this. Take the helm of the ship. Okay. Oh, this way. Last cell. Okay. But yeah, same. I couldn't do it every day. Like I would, like I said, I would lose my shit if I worked every day. Like some people like that though. Like to each their own. Is the best way to put it. To each their own, dude. Some people like to be at work all the time. Some people like to work around the clock, 10 hours a day, 12 hours a day, 16 hours a day. I'm like, you're fucking crazy. But if you like it, so whatever works for you. Whatever works for you. But I would go crazy if I worked that much every day. I hate working even now. I only work 8 hours a day. 4 days a week. Shit. I even hate that. Ah, you son of a bitch. I don't need to aim, I can just free aim. But that's one thing I will say I do kind of miss in my fast food days is the same thing doesn't happen every single day. Like you do the same stuff, but the same person doesn't come the same time every day, stuff like that. What the hell? I thought it was a giant spider or something for a second. Wow, look at the range in this gun. Love it. That it? Got all my juice. Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come. I see you way over there. Can't aim at him, though. Well, let me try to zoom. He's like behind that rock. Yeah, I can't get him. All right, time to hop down. All right, Lara Croft. I was just about to ask you, how's World of Warcraft going? Are you still playing World of Warcraft? Or are you done? What the hell? Fake out. Wow, that was a fake out. I thought it was a enemy behind that rock, but it wasn't. That's awkward. That's good boy. I really enjoyed my... Aw, I appreciate you. Thanks for hanging out. Seriously. Thanks for your support. Just you being here is, like I said, is good enough for me. And I'm happy I can make you feel comfortable enough to hang out and stuff like that. That's pretty much what I'm. That's what I'm trying to build here. Is a channel that makes people feel like they can say what they want and like they not feel shamed or whatever for being too chatty or talking about random stuff. Like I want everybody to be able to feel like they can just be themselves, basically be themselves here. And just have support from anybody in chat, even if everybody's pitching into the same topic. Just saying their piece and stuff. Like I like to build a sort of a supportive community, basically. But it's all people who just like to have fun and just live, basically living that live and all that stuff. But again, this that you're hanging out is thank you for picking my stream, and thank you for giving me the time of day. Seriously, thank you. And everybody watching on YouTube, if you're still around to hear this, this would be far in the game, like as far as like parts wise. I can only imagine how many parts this game is gonna be, cause like I'm like 2/3 through it. Cause after we find Reaver, we do some other stuff too. But I'm not just doing story stuff, the main story stuff, as you guys can see. I'm doing like side stuff, and like right this here is a side mission, perfect example. So I'm not like rushing through the game. So this is how I game anyway. Like, I like taking my time with games. Like, especially games I really love or enjoy. Yeah, I take my time, son. I take my time. Stay a while. You're never done. Yeah, true. That is true. The World of Warcraft is always shit to do. Always. And don't they constantly update and add on stuff to that game, like, weekly? Not weekly, but often, like monthly, I think, or I forget how often, but they always add on stuff. Like, that game is never ending. I'm personally scared to play World of Warcraft. I feel like my life would end because of how much stuff is in that game. And then it's an MMO on top of being an RPG, basically. So, like, yeah, I'm scared of World of Warcraft. Gotta hit a game super addictive. Well, I hear you. Where are you? I actually hear you. There you are. I don't have my headphones in, so I can't hear these guys as well. Ugh, it hurts. You're doing a great job. Oh, thank you. Thank you.